Okay, so you're a bit confused as to why I'm recording you, aren't you?
I am, because I'm trying to eat my fucking breakfast, and I've just got a camera in my face. What do you want, you people?
Anyway. So you know I said, where should we go today?
I do, and I was like, I don't fucking know. And I was very confused. I was like, what the fuck, dude?
If you let me speak... I'm gonna get a... Well, I've got a bus pass. I'm gonna buy you a bus thing to get to Birmingham.
Right.
And I'm going to... At 20 past four, we have a booked appointment.
A doctor. We're gonna catch a vibe in Birmingham.
To go to Cadburys Cream World.
Oh, wait, oh, I love you. Oh my god. Thank you. I love you.
It was one of your things on your bucket list, wasn't it?
It was. I love you.
That's gay.
Did I?
Why are you crying?
No.
Why are you crying?
No.
Right, so carrying on with the vlog. Phoenix is doing himself some lunch.
Hi, I'm having a marmalade sandwich and crisps.
Yeah. And then we're going to go. We're due to come off at Birmingham New Street. We don't want to be too early while we're there.
Yeah.
So we're going to walk around Birmingham for a little while and then go back to the train station and then get onto another train. And then... Nice.
You're welcome, vlog.
And then, yeah. We'll probably figure out what we're doing later on, but we're just bored sitting here waiting to leave, so we're just going to leave early and find something to do.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Okay, so we're about to let go. We're about to go. Let it go. We're waiting for the lift, currently.
Yes.
It's taking forever.
And of course, why not?
Oh, fucking hell.
And yeah.
Yeah. Talking about ring, just ignore him.
Cock ring.
YouTube.
Yeah.
So. Oh yeah, we're engaged.
Yeah. Casually, we're engaged.
We're engaged now. Yeah. We're walking to the train station.
So.
To get a train. To the place we're going.
Yes.
Yeah. And that's smashed.
Little, I think.
Someone smashed the thing. Wait, look.
So
we stopped off at Greg's.
We did.
Just before. Where are you? Phoenix.
Yeah.
So we're at the train station now. We're about to get on the train.
Yes, we are.
Leave.
We're still a bit. Forever.
We're still a bit early, but yeah.
Yeah.
We'll vlog our journey there with a bit of music.
Yes.
So here goes. So we're on the second train now.
Yes.
We'll just find something to do.
Well,
but we're gonna go to the factory. Take some photos and then see if they'll let us in early. If not, we'll find something to do.
Yeah, but we'll catch a vibe.
Right, so
hello.
I was going on a half run anyway.
Anyway, we're on a walk to the Cadburys World now.
Yeah, someone didn't pre warn me he was about to start recording, that's why I was in the middle of my run.
So we're following signs.
Yes.
To get the. We'll put a montage of our photos in the next bit, I think, possibly.
My hand right here. I wonder where it is. Could it be the assigned Cadbury World?
But yeah. We're off.
Oh my god, fuck yes. Yes.
It's so scary. Alright, show off. You didn't go all the way around. It's not what I meant by all the way around, but yeah. I think we're here.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the giant Cadbury signs.
I'm just going to get myself killed, but oh well. I hope we don't see Johnny Depp. Look, it's the gates. Let's go. It's the gates to the chocolate factory. I think this bit's free to enter.
I don't know.
If I'd have known that, I would have just gone to this bit though, Jacob. But yeah, we're here. So we went to the souvenir shop. Put the hat on. He's trying to take the label off. There we go. We both got matching hats. Because we're gay.
Hello. We clashed hearts.
So, we've started the little tour thing. Yes, we'll show you. It's you.
It's me.
Are you writing my name?
Not just your name. Hey, you did it really well. Bad at heart.
That's cringe.
Oh well.
Same, bro. I put my washing out this morning. They're in bed. They're about to have some hardcore sex. Look at that doofus. Ryan, what are you doing here?
Your mum's in.
Oh my God. It's actually windy in here. Hello, dude.
What's up, Ed?
I'm luminous. Fuck, he dropped my phone. Could you imagine? I wouldn't have got it back. Well, I would have. I would have jumped out and got back in again. Big A Phoenix. Select a tune.
Watch.
Here's a crazy tune. Stand still and let your eyebrows throw some shade.
Watch.
Okay, guys, jiggle those eyebrows like you never jiggled them before.
In the house tonight, for your body don't look too right. You are your face, don't stop the rock. That face don't see you laying all right. In the house tonight, for your body don't look too right. You are your face, don't stop the rock.
We're growing cocoa.
Pump it.
Whoop, whoop. Pump it louder. Whoop, whoop. Nope, gotta keep up.
No, harvest time, Chrissy. I don't know as well. Sorry. Sorry. What?
About two don't work, clearly.
Alright, go. Right, so we're finished now.
Yes.
We're walking home. Well, I say we're walking home. We're going to the train station.
Yeah, no,
we was about to get dinner, but the fucking idiots shut the cafe just as we got there.
No signs either, no. The menu said when it starts serving the hot food, but it didn't say when it stops.
Yeah, so we got slosh puppy instead. And we get to keep these cups, so...
Forever and ever.
We'll show you what we got from there when once we're home. We're probably going to go to McDonald's now, because, like, you know. Either that, or we'll order it.
We'll probably order it, let's be honest.
I mean, I don't really want to order it, because three times I've ordered it now, and they've got my order wrong. And we've still got our matching hats on. Don't we look like foreigners?
Do you mean tourists?
Same thing.
No.
But yeah, we're on our way home now.
Nice.
So I forgot to record, but we're at the train station.
Yes, we are.
We decided to get some dinner. We decided to get an Ashley and go into Five Guys.
We went into Five Guys.
And no, we didn't ask to be the sixth guy.
Yeah.
We're not Ashley.
We're on
the train back. Hopefully we're on the wrong one. Right, well.
Yeah.
So as you can tell, we're off the train.
Hi.
Dropping the fucking
car. Actually, I dropped mine, not yours.
Same thing. But yeah, we're off the train now. We're waiting for an Uber.
So yes. And it's cold, isn't it?
It's really cold.
First time we ever get in is turning the heat.
Can you tell where we've been?
I don't know where we've been today. No idea. So, I think we've been to Paris.
Yeah. We're going to put all of the chocolate in the fridge and then do Phoenix's meds, and then we're just going to go to bed, I think. We're both exhausted. It's been a long day.
It has.
But yeah, we'll see you at home.
Yeah, because we'll show.
Okay. We're home. Phoenix is making a cup of tea, ready for bed. Cat's over there.
Hi.
The others have run away. One's in the bag, she's been naughty.
Cat bag,
before anyone else would go at me. And I am going to give you...
which you can easily get out of.
Yes. I'm going to show you guys what we got today. Okay. So, I'm going to show you what we got today. First off, we bought this bag with Cadbury's World on it. Yeah. We got two of these, one each, £5 each. It wasn't too bad, considering it's massive. We got some Freddos, which, yeah. We got some free chocolate without throwing them around. We got free chocolate on entry, which is pretty nifty, if you ask me.
Pretty sweet.
So we've got a lot of chocolate now. And then for £25, we got like a load of photos from places. So this is one of them that we got. I'll show you on the camera. That's one of them. And then we got this one. And then we got this. They're the same photos, but on different things. So this one would be a bit easier to show you. It's in a book. Phoenix has ruined the book because it got wet. There's one of the photos again. From spilling that thing, you've got it wet.
Sorry.
And ruined it. How convenient. Is a bigger version of the photo I showed you. And then we got a free teddy bear.
Because we spent so much.
Yeah. And we got keychains with the photos on as well. So yeah, that's gonna go on each of our keys so that we don't lose them. But yeah, that's what we got today. I'm gonna put these in a memory box so that they don't get more ruined by Phoenix. Stuff like these, I'm just going to put in, like, a memory box. I'm probably going to take the other ones off the wall to put in a memory box, too. We're probably going to give that one to his mum for Mother's Day. We're probably going to put that one on our fridge. And then obviously keep the keychains, too.
Ourselves.
And then obviously Phoenix is about to put these in the fridge.
The big bars don't fit.
I don't care. Put them in the fridge anyway. Without dropping them, there's another one here. But yeah, that was our day at Cadburys World. Hope you enjoyed our little video.
We enjoyed making it.
We enjoyed making it. And we will see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already.
Yes.